on American Airlines is a hot topic. But here's the thing. HEPA filters have been purifying cabin air since the 90s. You may be wondering, what are HEPA filters? I'm Flight Attendant Jacqueline Brown. Come along with me as I break it down on this American Minute. High efficiency particulate air, or HEPA. These filters, they are used in hospitals around the world and on all Americans' mainline fleet, and most regional jets too. They purify the air and effectively filters the coronavirus. Here is how it works on our airplanes. As the filters purify cabin air, fresh air enters an engine compressor from outside. Next, it makes its way into the air conditioning system and mixes with the recirculated filtered air. Cabin air is filtered from the top down. So I recommend you open that air vent and let that filter air flow. Thank you, American, for clean air. Now, let's get ready for takeoff.